children, now we are going to see the topic in chapter 1. The topic is germination of seeds. What? Germination of seeds. What is this? Seeds, you know. What is this germination of seeds? Germination of seeds is nothing but the process of a seed growing into a plant is called germination. Okay. What? The process of a seed growing into a plant is called germination. That you all know. From where we will get the plant? From the seed. From the seed, the plant, new plant will grow. Okay. So, this process is called germination. Okay. The process of a seed, okay, growing into a plant. Seed growing into a plant is called, this process is called germination. Okay, so to grow into a plant, all seeds won't grow. Okay, so they need some things, they need some conditions. Okay, to grow into new plant. What are they? They need what? Seeds need air, water, and warmth. That means water, the correct temperature it needs to grow. Okay, see what all it needs? Seeds need what? See, suppose a mango tree. Mango seed can grow in cold places, okay? No, because it needs some temperature condition for the seed to grow into tree, okay? So each and every seed needs some condition to grow into plant, okay? See, to germinate, that means to grow into plant. That is the word for germinate, that means grow into plant. So seeds need air, water, and warmth. Warmth is nothing but the water, temperature. And air, it means air, no, water. Without water, the seed can grow. So, it needs water to grow into what? Plants. Okay. So, what that process is called? Germination. So, this, if seeds get air, water and warmth, it will grow into what? New plant. It will germinate. Okay. Now, we'll see how the seed grows into a plant. This process, entire process is called germination. Now we'll see. Look here. See here a mango seed. Suppose you take mango seed. It falls on the soil. Okay. What will happen after some days? If it gets air, water and warmth, what will happen? The seed coat, you know, the seed coat outside of the seed. Okay. You saw that in water. Structure of the seed. No. Outside of the seed coat gets soft. Okay, soft, the water softens the water, softens the seed coat, and the seed coat splits. From the seed coat, what will come? The root emerges. Okay, see, if you take sprouts, if you take moong dal, and you keep it, soak it in water, after that, okay, if you cover it with a cloth, what will happen after some one day? Some white part will come from out of that, okay, out of the seeds. So that is the root, okay, of the new plant. That is the root of the new plant, okay? So root emerges. So the seed coat gets soft, softens, and the root emerges. After that, the root, okay, from the root, the shoot grows, okay? Shoot grows, okay? So the root will grow under the soil and the shoot will grow above the soil. Okay, this process is called seedling. What it is called? Seedling. What it is called? Seedling. Seedling. So what? What will happen? What will happen? See here. So the root will what? Root and shoot will go from the seed. Okay? And the what? The cotyledons, you know. Cotyledons, that is the outer part of the seed, will become the what? First leaves. First leaves of the new plant. It will become the first leaves of the new plant. It will produce food until new leaves grow. You know, without leaves, the plant get food? No. So, the cotyledons will prepare food until new leaves grow. See, after the new leaves grow. Look here. Here, the cotyledons, see, the outer part of the seed will water. Behave like a new what? First leaves. These are all the first leaves of the plant. After that, what will happen? The plant will grow. And new what leaves will come. After that, it will produce what? Flowers will come. After after the flowers what may will convert, it will make seeds, clear? So in this way the seed will grow into new plant, okay, into plant, clear? So seed course, if okay, understood? These are all the steps, these are all the life cycle of a what, plant. This is called the life cycle. What it is called? Life cycle of a plant. So this is about germination of seeds and what growing from the seed to plant is